Hi guys, welcome to today's vlog. Oh my god, I am so excited for this one. I'm going to be vlogging the first ever THS event. I am so excited. It's gonna be a weekend long. We're going to Columbus, Ohio with the team. So THS is the company that I do coaching with. So it's the higher standard. That's what that stands for, if you don't know. They have Instagram, so I'll drop like the link here so you guys can see like what the Instagram is all about and like what we're all about. So I am going to pick up my girls, Dee and Julie. We're gonna head to the hotel by the airport right now so that we can get a head start because our flight is super early tomorrow. We would literally have to wake up at like 3:30 to leave Connecticut. So we're gonna stay in New York tonight. So I'm going to pick them up now and I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit. Hi guys. Okay, so it is, oh my God, what day is it? Wednesday?
Thursday.
Thursday. I always forget what day it is, so bad. It is Thursday morning. It's like 6 right now, almost 6 a.m. So we're gonna be boarding our flight. We're going to Atlanta and then from Atlanta, we're going to Columbus. So I'm excited. It's literally the day that we're gonna get there and like see all of our team and everything, so it'll be fun. So I'm gonna take you guys with us. I probably won't vlog too much until like we're with everyone and stuff, so just checking in with you guys. But here's Julie and Dee is like over in the corner over there. You can't really see her.
Is she over there? Oh.
Hi guys. Okay, so I haven't updated you since. Also, this is not focusing. Okay, cool. So it's Thursday night. So we just kind of like went and hung out with all the team that's here. We had dinner together and then we just kind of chilled. But we're gonna go out and get cookies. The flight was delayed. I don't know if I said that already. Our second flight was like a little delayed too. So we got into Columbus at 3. So we had dinner at like 5:30 and then we just hung out and now we're gonna get cookies and then we're gonna crash because we have a really busy day tomorrow. So I'll be sure to like show you guys everything that comes up and stuff. So it's Friday, right? Friday. We're about to work out. So we did breakfast, which I showed you guys, or I told you guys, I don't think I showed you, and then we just kind of hung out. We checked in at the hotel and hung out there just for like a small break, and we met some of our clients, which was fun. But we're gonna meet all of our clients pretty much at our team workout that we're about to do. Also, this lighting is horrible, but we're just hanging out right now with some of the other coaches and our team, just chilling until the workout, which we have in like an hour or so. So I am gonna vlog the workout so you guys can see as well. But here's some of the team working. Hi guys! Popping over here, hey! Okay, so I'll catch you guys after the workout. I'm cutting ties, look at these eyes. I know there's music playing. I don't know how loud it is in the video, but I just want to let you know we're at the gym. We're at Coach Chris, someone that I work with, her boyfriend's gym that he like trains at. So this is a sign. What's this called?
Colossus.
I'm like, I always feel like I say it wrong for some reason, but yeah, it's pretty sick. So I'll show you guys really quick. Let me go over here. So there's like a bunch of stuff. It's Saturday, I hope I'm not echoing, but we're gonna go down and we have like a ton of speakers talking today at the event. So we're gonna go down and have breakfast. It's like 8 right now. So we're gonna go down and do that. And then I think the speakers start around 9, so, or 8:45. So we're gonna go do that. I'll show you guys a little bit of the speaking event. And then later tonight we have more of like a red carpet event. So we're gonna do that after, but here's Chris and Dee. Hi guys. in our messy ass hotel room, but it's pretty much just my side, so I'll show you guys the event in a sec.
Okay, everything's gonna crumble, or everything's gonna break again, but because of that moment and staying in my own lane and doing my own thing, I literally love the shit out of you guys. You guys are so amazing. But I attracted, you know, these women right here that are whole, like the holy grail, like the backbone of the higher standard. Like, I remember like going through freaking chaos in 2020, and this one right here, keeping your promises. I think that's one of the biggest ways you can work on the mindset. I think a lot of people come to me and they're like, how are you so mentally top? Or like, how do I develop a positive mindset? Or how do I develop a strong mindset? Follow through. You say you're gonna do something, do it. That's gonna create trust with yourself. When you trust yourself, you're gonna gain that confidence in yourself. When you gain confidence in yourself, then you can move up the ladder. Then you can start turning the page. But you can't do that until, that's why this one's at the bottom. Okay? You gotta master that one, and then everything else is gonna follow suit. Introducing Christina.
Feeling good.
But basically, being the main character of life, I was a chronic people pleaser, like Miranda said earlier, and I was the other before myself, had no idea what my identity truly meant.
Give it up for Emily.
Journaling without integrating, following the same diet even though it's not working, right? These are all examples. Once again, none of the arrows point towards the thing that you want.
So it's Saturday night. I know I've just kind of been like checking in, and this is such a random vlog. I'm sorry. This is the first time I'm meeting my clients in person, and I am just trying to like live in the moment more and not vlog every single moment. So I'm sorry this vlog is all over the place, but at least I'm showing you a little bit of what it's been like. We just got back from our red carpet event. I wish I could have vlogged it for you. I forgot my camera, so either way, it would have just been like the venue that I was showing you and a little bit of like what we were doing. But it was just fun dancing with all the girls, and we had pizza there from Donato's. I don't know if any of you guys know that pizza place, but they sponsored it, so that was fun. They're very good, so if you're in the Columbus area, highly recommend. And I just got home, took off my makeup, which is why my face is all red right now, if you can see that. But I'm about to go to bed. It's like 11:45. Wow, I didn't realize it was that late. But I'm about to go to bed. Some people went out to the bar, but I am just like a grandma over here. I'm so used to like my 8:30 bedtime. I'm like so tired right now, and my hotel bed looks real good right now, so I'm gonna go to bed. I'll show you guys tomorrow. I am gonna bring my camera to the event we have going on tomorrow, which is a brunch. We're gonna have two speakers. One of them is gonna be Dee. You guys know Dee, she's been in my vlogs before. If you're new here, obviously you'll meet her tomorrow. And then another one is going to be someone named Paige. So they're gonna be speaking tomorrow, and then we're gonna go into a big brunch event, which is gonna be really cool. It's supposed to be very like Instagram worthy type stuff, so I'm gonna bring my camera. I'll show you guys that for sure. But today was kind of more so like speaking all day, which I showed you a little bit of, and then the red carpet event, which was awesome. So I'll throw in some clips, but they're gonna be recorded from like my camera or photos or something like that. But I'll throw that in really quick so you can see. But I did like record all of it mainly on Instagram, so if you guys don't follow me there, definitely give me a follow there, so you guys don't miss stuff like that, because I'm sure there will be some fun stuff in the future. So I'm gonna go to bed, and I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Hi guys, it is Sunday morning. I know I look way better today with makeup on than last night, but we are headed down to the brunch. So it's going to be two speaking events, or two speakers, and then the actual brunch, which is what I'm gonna like more so be filming. So I'll show you guys everything, but I'm gonna head down there now. I have like 8 minutes to get down there, and then we'll see. I don't know what we're doing with our room, because our checkout's at 11 or 12, I think, and our event goes to like 2. So we're gonna have to see if we could get a late checkout, but we did not plan any of that yet. So I'm a little worried about that, but it'll be fine. So I'll see you guys in a sec. So I forgot to show you guys my outfit really quick. I'm cutting dice, look at these eyes.